Would you like to be an elephant and live in a great big way? Would you like to be an elephant, eat bales and bales of hay? You'd be strong as you could be. You could carry the biggest tree, and you'd have a long and funny nose that curls around like a garden hose. Did you ever see an elephant do tricks at a circus show? Would you like to be an elephant? Well, answer yes or no. Would you like to be an elephant and live in a great big way? Would you like to be an elephant, eat bales and bales of hay? You'd be strong as you could be. You could carry the biggest tree, and you'd have a long and funny nose that curls around like a garden hose. Did you ever see an elephant do tricks at a circus show? Would you like to be an elephant? Well, answer yes or no.
Three blind mice, see how they run, see how they run. They all ran after the farmer's wife. She cut off their tails with a carving knife. Did you ever see such a sight in your life as three blind mice? Three blind mice, three blind mice. See how they run, see how they run. They all ran after the farmer's wife. She cut off their tails with a carving knife. Did you ever see such a sight in your life as three blind mice? Blind mice, three blind mice. See how they run, see how they run. They're so afraid of the farmer's wife. They're running away from the carving knife. Did you ever see such a sight in your life as three blind mice? Did you ever see such a sight in your life as three blind mice? Three blind mice.
Wow, bow, wow, wow. Dinky the doggy is barking now. He's so glad when you're near. That's why he is barking, dear. Look at him stand on his hind legs, and he does it all alone. That's the way little Dinky begs, barking for a juicy bone. Every night in his bed, he never sleeps till you scratch his head. Bow, wow, wow, bow, wow, wow. Dinky doggy is sleeping now. Bow, wow, wow, bow, wow, wow. Dinky the doggy is barking now. He's so glad when you're near. That's why he is barking, dear. Look at him stand on his hind legs, and he does it all alone. That's the way little Dinky begs, barking for a juicy bone. Every night in his bed, he never sleeps till you scratch his head. Bow wow wow, bow wow wow. Dinky the dog is sleeping now. A tisket, a tasket, a green and yellow basket. I wrote a letter to my love, and on the way I lost it. A tisket, a tasket, a green and yellow basket. I wrote a letter to my love, and on the way I lost it. A tisket, a tasket, a green and yellow basket. I wrote a letter to my love, and on the way I lost it. I lost it, I lost it, and on the way I lost it. As I was a-walking one morning for pleasure, I spied a cowpuncher a-riding along. His hat was thrown back and his spurs was a-jingling, and as he rode by he was singing this song.
Whoopee-di-yi-yo, get along, little doggies, it's your misfortune and none of my own. Whoopee-di-yi-yo, get along, little doggies, for you go, Wyoming will be your new home.
Mark and Brand and Bob off their tails. Round up the horses, load up the chuck wagon, then throw the dogies upon the long trail.
Whoopee-di-yi-yo, get along, little doggie, it's your misfortune and none of my own. Whoopee-di-yi-yo, get along, little doggie, for you know Wyoming will be your new home.
Came hiking down a shady lane through the sugar cane. He was looking for his liking. As he roamed along, he sang a song of the land of milk and honey, where a bum can stay for many a day, and he won't need any money.
Oh, the buzzing of the bees in the cigarette tree, in the soda water fountain, at the lemonade springs where the bluebirds sing, in the big rock candy mountain.
On a run came a farmer and his son to the hayfields they were bounding. Said the bum to the son, why don't you come to that big rock candy mountain, where the mail train stops and there ain't no cops and the folks are tender counting. But they never arrived at the lemonade tide in that big rock candy mountain.
Oh, the buzzing of the bees in the cigarette tree, near the soda water fountain, at the lemonade spring where the bluebirds sing, in that big rock candy mountain.
Where the buffalo roam, where the deer and the antelope play, where seldom is heard a discouraging word, and the skies are not cloudy all day.
Oh, home on the range, where the deer and the antelope play, where seldom is heard a discouraging word, and the skies are not cloudy all day.
How often at night, when the heavens are bright, with the light of the glittering stars, have I stood there amazed and asked as I may, if the glory exceeds that of ours.
Home, home on the range, where the deer and the antelope play, where seldom is heard a discouraging word, and the skies are not cloudy all day.
That's the last of the time.